How to find 2D code of spline tool. Its process is easy. First of all, open Archicad and select 2D spline tool and sketch in the plan, and after that go to file and the libraries and object and select new object, and then select 2D drawing and get 2D code through drag. You can more understand in the video.